I knew you were yesterday of last year also here on this show. So, yeah, and you were winning this test. So let's ask something. Let's ask first, what do you think about your test?
You was a little bit too relaxed, but we have no mistakes, so it was a good test. But tomorrow I want to ride him a little bit more active, so we can score some more eights.
I would be careful when you were winning today. Don't change too many things.
Yeah, I know, but the competition is very good, and the other competitors are on my heels, as they say in Dutch. So I have to step up tomorrow.
You say, also say in Dutch, let's change in Dutch. Yeah? Wat vind je van het concours op zich helemaal?
Ja, echt geweldig. Vorig jaar waren we hier ook al en dan weet je al een beetje wat er verwacht is. Maar elke dag sta je weer voor nieuwe verrassingen en alles is zo perfect en zo. Ja, iedereen is zo lief, dus je voelt je echt op je gemak.
Er is ook genoeg te eten, hè?
Oh, zat. Ik had gisteravond niet eens meer honger, maar omdat alles zo lekker is, ga je toch weer met borden vol aan tafel.
Oké. Okay. Nou, thank you very much and hopefully tomorrow winning again.
I hope so.